Throughout the month of March, we have been celebrating and recognizing Women's History Month on the Rhode Show. And this morning, we'll be discussing the challenges that women face when it comes to planning for retirement. And joining us today to provide some more insight is our friend Jeff Massey from Massey & Associates. Thanks so much for being here.
It's always a pleasure.
This is a very important topic. You know, I love talking about this, especially too, because it is something that women really do have to think about. Jeff, what are some of the hurdles that women do have to overcome when they are planning and really thinking about their financial retirement future?
Well, it starts early in age,
okay,
because women, just from a medical perspective, need more doctor visits than guys do.
Mm-hmm.
So right there, they have more medical expenses early on in their life to start with than guys do.
I hadn't thought about that.
It's simple, yeah, but it's relevant.
Right.
Yeah.
And like, where would you, you know, here I am, you know, I'm in my 40s. Am I too late? Like, where do you start?
No, I mean, some of the bigger challenges that ladies have is having children. When they have children, mm-hmm, more often than not, they stay home and care for the children.
Mm-hmm.
And if there are more kids born, you can relate to that.
Absolutely.
Right? The more children you have, the more time you may be out of the workforce.
Right.
On the front end, if you will. On the back end, as they age and they have elder parents,
right,
well, who's generally going to leave the workforce?
That's
is it
true.
Going to be the daughter or the son?
True.
So oftentimes the lady again steps out of the workforce.
Right.
So you have those major issues there that prevent them from having solid careers and really start saving early,
right,
which is so important to do, to get started early, even if it's a little bit.
Even if it's just a little bit.
Start early.
Okay. Yeah. And talk to me about the gender pay gap issue. This is something that so many people obviously talk about, but I'd love to hear, you know, you address this.
Well, as a father of two women, mm-hmm, you know, it bothers me a bit that,
yeah,
in the same profession, historically, women get paid about 82% of what a man does in that same profession.
In the same profession.
And that's just, I mean, that's wrong on so many levels.
Mm-hmm.
And like I said, both of my daughters are out there in the workforce. One is a registered nurse, and one is a federal prosecutor. She's an assistant U.S. attorney. I think there it's more equal because it's a pay grade kind of thing.
I say yes.
So I hope it's more equal,
right,
at that level. But it is important for people to understand that ladies tend to make less. And later on in life, ladies outlive their equal age husbands by about 6 years.
Mm.
So it's important to know where their income is going to come from. So they should be setting up their own accounts. And if they don't have a retirement plan at work, start an IRA. If you're younger, it should be a Roth IRA, which means you pay tax now.
Right.
But it grows tax deferred, comes out tax free in retirement. And that is just so important.
That's huge.
To get that started.
Absolutely.
And even if it's a small amount, just get started. And then incrementally increase that over time. Before you know it, you'll start to build up that balance.
Absolutely. So, you know, truly, you know, any viewers watching now, even if they have, you know, young daughters or granddaughters, really get them in the mindset of starting early.
Right.
Absolutely.
Right. And I always like to talk to the grandparents to encourage the kids,
because, yes,
let's face it, we didn't listen to our parents,
no,
right? So, but the grandparents have that special place with the kids.
Absolutely.
So if the grandparents say, hey, look, you just got out of college, you're making a lot of money you've never made before, now's the time to start putting that money away.
Well, I know my parents watch the show every day, so I hope that they talk to all of my kids today. Thanks so much, Jeff. It's so great having you here.
A pleasure.
Such great information. And you can learn more about Massey & Associates and prepare for your retirement as well just by heading over to roadshow.com.